Hi, I'm Tess. I'm one of the editors here at Yahoo Makers, and today I'm going to show you how to get the perfect piece of toast. You may be asking, why not just use a toaster? If you're anything like me and you have a small kitchen, you have to pick and choose your appliances. And choosing a toaster, which has one single use, isn't the best use of space. To start with, turn your toaster oven to toast. Let it heat up so it's nice and hot when your toast goes in. Next up, it's the bread. I'm gonna get my slice at about 3/4 of an inch. Put your slice of toast in the toaster oven. You wanna leave your toast in until it's lightly golden, just a little bit crisp on the outsides, not that deep, rich, golden brown color you want at the end, because this is the first stage of making your perfect toast. I've checked my toast. It's lightly golden, but not all the way done, so I'm gonna go ahead and pull it out. If you press it, it's a little bit crunchy, but it still has a ways to go. I'm gonna grab my butter, put a nice little pat of it on there, and you wanna spread it all over and get the other side too. And just give it tiny bit of salt on top. This is where the toast goes from toast to perfect toast. You're gonna put it back in your toaster oven. So keep an eye on it, probably take a couple of minutes. I've been watching my toast and I think we're pretty much good to go. It's perfect. It's golden. It's got a little bit darker on the outside. It's a little crunchy, crispy, and it smells amazing. And I can't wait to have it with just a little bit of jam or just as it is.